If only we could play together like we used to. Murphy, I miss you. Hey, that sound. Is that you, Murphy? I know that whistle. It must be Murphy. Thanks for coming by. I want to play, but I feel too sick. I don't think I can. I miss Zach and Sophie and Eric. I wish we could all play.
Here it is. The Nini Works. Everything you see here belongs to the Nini, the classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Just ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.
Thank you. been selected from this cast of... a little for exclusive, obtrusive, intrusive transmittal. From me, Arlecchino, the king of all riddles. Now, you know what I'm called and why I called you, and I want to know your name, but not till we're through. For as soon as I learn that one riddle burned, and I do love a mystery, don't you? Now, only the living solve riddles, as everyone knows. That's a must. When your city is so full of puppets, it seems are about fit to bust. It's time for the riddle. No more waiting. We thank you for participating. By morning, it walks on feet numbering 4. At midday, just 2. No less and no more. It walks on 3 feet when the evening arrives. And if you solve this, then I'll know you're alive. Just get lucky. Even a stop clock is right twice a day, and even a puppet can be accidentally correct just by random chance. Still, a promise is a promise. Arlecchino, tell him what he'll get.
Thanks, Arlecchino.
Caller, your correct answer has earned you a Trinity key. Doors and keys, and keys and doors, the subjects of puzzles and riddles galore. My next riddle won't be so simple to crack. Arlecchino's the king. Not some riddling cheap jack.
Thank you.
place gives me the creeps. It's like something's gonna jump out any second. It's okay, pal. Gemini's looking out for you.
Thank you. admirers seem to follow me everywhere. Pleased to see you, my stalker friend.
You made it all the way here unbothered by ruffians. You've got talent. I've never seen you before, but who cares?
This may well benefit our former client. Did you catch that subtle whiff of money in the air? Moneybags himself, Lorenzini Vanini, is inside this factory this very moment.
You caught us on our return trip. We had to deny his ridiculous request in person just to be sure it wasn't a joke. All we could do was laugh.
Keep your whispers up if you're heading in there. He is the richest man in Crod. Or so they say. Who knows? Maybe he's handing out bags of money to lift his spirits.
Ha! That seems unlikely. No way are we doing that.
Well, anyhow, best of luck.
Are you carrying the latest edition of Vanini's Landmark Guide? It's the most popular non-fiction work in Crod these days. Maduro wrote the actual guide, but Vanini published and financed it. It goes for a premium at the shop, but Maduro might not get his cut. He went missing recently, which of course made that volume more popular than ever. If you can get all three volumes collectors want, I bet you can get 5,000 for it at the shop. But you're in luck. I have a conscience and a powerful sense of self-preservation. I'll let this one go for 500. That's a good investment. Don't sleep through it. You'll wish you had this, and the price is a steal. Let me know if you have any interest.
Best of luck to you, my friend.
Fantastic. The pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe. It fit. Idioms, you know?
for my sins. I must kill more puppets. More. More. All puppets must die. Every single one. Wait. Those clothes. Leo? You came back? I killed countless puppets to atone for what I did. I didn't mean to break my vow. I was just so scared. I'm sorry I ran away. Oh, if you're a ghost, just leave me be. It's the weight of guilt. The burden never gets lighter. All puppets must die. Kill the puppets! That surviving is a hell of its own. I wish I hadn't run away! I'd known. That surviving is a hell of its own. I wish I hadn't run away! I was afraid to die.
left.
That's rather disloyal. Quite insulting. And dashing philanthropist in need of assistance.
Oh, easy now! No need to kill me! Surely we can discuss this like reasonable people? Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. Did he send you? I'm fine. Please, help me find my butler Pulcinella. He's a puppet and a friend. Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... Well, they bolted and left me to my fate. That was not helpful. My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. I'd hate to lose him. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out for my butler. I'd consider it a personal favor and owe you in kind.
What do we have here? A broken butler puppet. Now, I seem to remember someone on the second floor. Think it belongs to him? We gotta ask what happened sometime. Now's good.